to Automations Insights. My name is Greg Mercurio from Shop Floor Automations. Today we're going to talk about how to add additional serial ports to your PC. A lot of times we have a PC that needs to interface to multiple machines, and so in this case we have a device that will allow you to connect up to 8 different machine tools. In this scenario we have basically a device that has one Ethernet input where you connect and program an IP address to it. There's a virtual COM port that is installed on your PC, and then there's 8 other serial ports here. This would then allow you to run your RS-232 cable down to the machine control and have 8 COM ports to send simultaneous to your machine. The benefit of this device here would allow you to eliminate any type of switch box or manual unplugging and plugging of your cables. So this is a most common device we see on the shop floor to replace the switch box, or maybe something that was had a card that went inside your computer. It's basically an Ethernet to serial device that will allow you to connect all of your machines. A couple things I want to point out is that we do use our serial cables that are designed directly for your machine controls. One side has an RJ45, so it'll plug right into this serial device, and the other side is a DB25, which will plug into your machine control. And again, the simplicity here is you can run your RS-232, you can put this hub out on the shop floor, maybe closer, so your RS-232 cable run is a lot shorter down to the machine control to increase the baud rate and the benefit of that, versus having to deal with lower baud rates, which sometimes is a challenge. So you can visit our website at shopfloorautomations.com. Our toll-free number is 877-611-5825. If you have any questions or like to learn more about this solution, feel free to give us a call. Thank you.